Okay, time to rock and roll here at Skyway Stage 3. Palang sumampa rito dito pa lang sa Quezon House, wala pa sa Balintawak. So Skyway Vlogging tayo mga kaibigan. I'm with my pilot Tantan. Papansin niyo po, very well engineered, well constructed yung stage 3 ng Skyway. Very smooth ang kanyang highway. So konti pa lang ang exits, Quezon Avenue, meron din Rodriguez exit. After Quezon Avenue, the next exit will be the farthest one, yun na yung nasa NLEX. Opya. Control, manibela.
Eagle FM News ngayon.
Very smooth.
Naka-alerto na ang
so,
mga
nasa
tayo. Matapos na maitala sa Russia ang pagnaunahang kaso
yun ng H5N8 Araneta Avenue. So, itong part ng Stage 3 Skyway is Araneta Avenue sa baba. So, we are approaching SM Center Point.
Breaking H5N8 sa planta noong pang-Disyembre. Ngunit nito lamang report sa WHO matapos na makumpirma ang transmission ng sakit mula sa hayop papunta sa tao. Samantala,
wala pa yung matatanaw nyo. Yan na yung SM Center Point. Kung kaya sakit na pa rin, middle lane ka lang. Ito sa bandang kanan, yan na yung SM Center Point. So, base sa balita, nagka-problema sa right-of-way, kaya napahaba ang Stage 3. So, dito na tayo ngayon sa likod ng SM Center Point. So, sa nabasa ko, from NLEX to Alabang, it will only take around, I think, 30 minutes. So, let's see. Time check kanina nung umakyat tayo sa Quezon Avenue, 6 o'clock, so we expect to be in Alabang by 6:30 p.m. barring any traffic in Naiya area, Naiyaks. Tapos dito sa parte na to, tatawid na sa Pasig River. So, Tonton is having his first taste of driving here the stage 3. Ako kanina nung papunta kaming Navotas. Very relaxed driving. Talagang magaling tong piloto ng ating kaibigan. So nasa ako na tayo, likod ng Kalentong Marketplace Shopping Mall. Yung kaibigan ko si Steve sabi, huwag daw ako magtapon ng kung ano-ano, baka tamaan yung kanyang magandang townhouse dito sa ilalim, bandang Show Boulevard. So Steve, if you're in your place. We're up here at Skyway. So shout out sa aking mga kaibigan sa beauty and mga kaibigan natin sa heritage. So sana makapasyal din kayo rito. Very light ang traffic, smooth ang kalye. I think yung construction and engineering dito is much better than the one yung una, yung stage 1, which was from Magallanes to Alabang. And hopefully pag natapos yung Susana Heights portion, mas mahaba-haba na yung lalakbay natin sa Skyway. Medyo lumayo lang, lumihis yung Skyway dito dahil nga sa issues nila sa right of way. Based on the news, yung mga motel owners didn't allow their properties to be demolished to give way to this good project ng gobyerno natin. So it's 6:05 p.m. right now. So maganda talaga rito. Very relaxing to drive here. Kaya nabawasan na yung traffic along Cosmeña Avenue and EDSA dahil dito sa Skyway na to. So a lot of people are now opting. And good news is, this is still for free. I think mag-start yung toll fees around mid-March. Okay, folks, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share,
and subscribe,
and press the bell button.
Yeah.
And all, so you'll receive regular updates from my blog. Thank you again. See you next time.